2005 here. Just talking a little bit about the rivalry and getting the win.
Well, really excited, really proud of our kids. I thought they really responded to some early adversity, falling behind 5-0, and we just couldn't get a shot to fall, whether it was a layup or a short chippy. But they really just pressed on through that. They did a great job to overcome that early adversity. I thought defensively and on the boards, we did a really solid job. And then we preach attack, attack, attack offensively, and I thought they did that as well.
And you talked about defense there in the first half and the adversity. You held them to, I believe, it was 16%. It's the lowest they've shot all year in the first half.
Wow.
So just talk about that defensive effort.
Well, you know, I thought it was a great defensive effort. And, you know, to come out there and hold them to 16% in the first half and 10% from the arc, which is really critical against them, was important for us. So I really thought they did a great job with that. Also was really proud of, you know, we played 9 kids, 8 of them scored, and the one that didn't got us some huge rebounds as well. So it was just really a great team effort, 3 in double figures, really happy for Morgan Duncan. Morgan came over here. This is her neck of the woods. She grew up around here, and to see her respond the way she did, I was really, really proud of her. Natalie Kelly with a great job, 10 rebounds tonight, 4 offensive boards, and Jordan Smith came up with 3 offensive rebounds. So I was really pleased with that as well.
All right, thanks, Coach.
Thank you. Thanks to our fans, too. We had a great crowd today, and I really appreciate them for coming out and supporting us. Thank you.